everyone, this is Lauren with Tripleseat. In this video, we're going to cover how you can set up sales goals for yourself or any other Tripleseat users. Once sales goals are set up, you're able to see your own sales goals on your dashboard, and admin users will be able to see the company total as well, which is going to be the combined total sales goals for all users across all locations in your group. To set these up, you will need to have the appropriate settings access. Head into settings and click on sales performance goals and reporting. Here you can enter sales goals for individual users by a set time period and per location. You can toggle between all of the users on the left and set up goals for each user. If you don't see a user listed here, click on the add or remove users to the right and make sure you add this user as an option to set sales goals for. To enter the sales goals, ensure you're on the right user, and then simply type in their goals. Here we have the option to enter in goals for the next 6 months, but we can use the previous 6 months or the next 6 months buttons to adjust the sales goals for the past and future. You can also adjust what year you're entering for in the middle here. If your group sets their sales goals by a different time frame and not monthly, you can change the time period over on the right. The other options we have are to set weekly sales goals, which would set Monday to Sunday, quarterly sales goals, or by fiscal period. The fiscal period will be defined in your fiscal period settings in Tripleseat. Clicking into the Progress Reports tab, here is a breakdown of sales goals per user and by location. This is going to give you a quick snapshot of all the sales goals. As a reminder, on your dashboard, you can see how close you are to meeting your sales goals. And if you want more information on what this number is made up of, click on the number and you will be directed to a report showing you all of the events that are contributing to that sales goal. Note that in your reports, you're able to run a sales summary report. And if you customize it, you're able to include sales goals in this report. So here you can take a look at all of the users, their sales goals by month, how close they are to meeting their goals, and the percentage that they have completed. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions, please reach out to our support team, support@tripleseat.com, or by clicking on the help question button at the top right corner of any screen in Tripleseat.